that's supposedly less persistent in the environment. We're working our way towards that. But as we've covered tonight, Joe's presentation, Mike's presentation, and mine, these compounds are very prevalent in our society, from microwave popcorn to firefighting foam, and we're simply trying to keep them out of the human body. But great question. I think we're working our way towards that eventually as a society, but will it happen near term? You know, I'm probably not the one to answer that, but great question for sure.
Thank you.